Residents throughout the Caribbean and Florida are still reeling from Hurricane Irma. For the first time in three centuries, there's not a single person left on the hard-hit island of Barbuda. Most of its 1,800 residents evacuated to Antigua. And as you can see, many have little to return to. About 95% of Barbuda's homes and buildings were damaged in the hurricane. In Florida, power has been restored to more than 80% of the people who lost electricity when Irma tore through the state. But that still leaves 1.8 million people without power, and that's in sweltering heat. And it could be days before it's back on again. Florida Power and Light says people on the west coast of Florida might have to wait until September 22nd to have power restored. Irma is being blamed for the deaths of at least 70 people, 33 in the U.S. And in the U.S., 26 of the deaths occurred in Florida, 3 in Georgia, and 3 more in South Carolina. And of course, cleanup from the storm will take weeks, and restoration could continue for years.